struggle with a sense of place, a sense of belonging. I'm from Columbus, Indiana, which is the hometown of Mike Pence. I grew up down the street from some of his family. Yeah. Yeah. So you feel me, you understand that tension. Yeah, so like my brother's best man at his wedding is Mike Pence's nephew. It's pretty awkward, like deep into the reception when, you know, everybody's pretty schlosh. He's like, give me a hug, like, oh, I love it, Peter. And I'm like, what do you do? He's like, what do you do? It's like, it felt slimy or weird about it, but just like he's stupid. Anyways, this song's called Falling Water, and it's inspired by that sense of nausea about place and belonging, and also by Wendell Berry's poem called The Real Work, which says something about how it's the impeded string that sings. Oh, got a nod, got a nod over there. It's a good poem.
Yeah.
So anyways, this is me trying to figure out what to do with myself. Never seen a stream so smooth it could show me.